Napoleon's Legacy, a Victoria 2 alternate history mod based on an alternate scenario where France won the Napoleonic Wars. The year is 1891, and the world prepares for war. I'm playing as the United Kingdom of Portugal and Brazil, the Reino Unido. I have colonies all over the globe, from Korea to Africa to the Americas, and have a massive population due to mass immigration. The sides for this great war have been determined. France and her allies of Britain, Spain, and India versus Russia, Germany, Italy, Siebenbürgen, the Ottoman Empire, the USA, Reino Unido, and Japan.
Carregar.
All right, Britain's blockchain.
Oh, look at that roll.
All right, they actually had more than I expected in,
Wait, actually,
whoa, Portugal, I need to pull out. I'm trading really well and I didn't even get my fiber. Taking like a 7-to-1 ratio in Spain.
Taking one.
We'll be right back.
100 British transports going through the canal.
Which canal?
Cut him
I
off.
I might be able to snipe his transport fleet.
Hold on. Anybody have ships near the Suez? Or not the
yeah,
Suez,
I do.
The Arab Gulf.
Kind of.
I'm getting some over. I have 12 cruisers. Scandinavia, you have 4 transports. And I got instant wiped.
Yeah, boy.
I'm gonna wait for them to pull out of Spain a bit more.
Weevil, leave your navy in Sokoto, and then we'll watch and we'll snipe it when it comes all back. Because so
no,
far
no,
he
no,
doesn't
no,
know
no, no,
where
I
it
swear
is.
I can almost get this.
Yeah, but we'd wait till he loads it up first. There's no.
Yeah, but I have a port right next to it.
I do.
Get out of here!